roasted cauliflower. Crack some eggs into a blender, then add vinegar, salt, pepper, parsley, and tarragon. And some garlic too, but only if you're not a vampire. Give that a blend, scrape down the sides, and slowly, slowly drizzle in some olive oil. Transfer to a squeeze bottle for easy squeezing later. Absolutely dismantle a cauliflower into manageable pieces, then add salt, pepper, olive oil, sumac, and garlic powder. This will be roasted, so get your best Yo Mama jokes ready and preheat your oven to 425. Put them in the oven for 10 minutes, take them out, give them a good jostling, then place them back in until they're browned all over. Stack those suckers high on a clean, warm plate, top with aioli and fresh herbs. Serve the final meal in 3 bowls so your date doesn't realize you don't own any plates. Zesty, herbaceous.